Hey guys, Shadow here, back with episode, I think it's 5 of New Speed Underground 2, and I have just remembered where the difficulty setting is. I forgot that this game doesn't ask you at the start for some reason. I honestly don't know why, so I'm going to go ahead and turn it up to hard here, because it is stupidly easy. Okay, right. Let's carry on. But yeah, with a harder difficulty it should be a bit more fun, because wow, it was way too easy before. Right, let's go do this drift race. If we can stop drifting long enough to get off the motorway. Right, can I remember how to get on? Oh good, there's a turn off here. Oh, I think it's this one. There we go. You really have to know what lane to take, or you can just get stuck in circles on these things. Okay. We may as well pick up a new dial while we're next to the specialist shop anyway. Saves us coming back later. Get out of here. Right. Gauge. I think that one. Go for orange and blue, I think. Okay, right, that'll do for now. And let's get on with some racing. But yeah, let me know what you guys want to see as well, because I'll be quite happy to do a Need for Speed Underground 1 Let's Play, or maybe even Most Wanted or Carbon. They'd be on the Xbox though, so the quality wouldn't be so good. Oh, forgot to let them go. Anyway, back to this game. Let's go sideways in a straight line. One problem I have with Need for Speed Carbon is the last race is just impossible. I just can't do it. It's so annoying, because you've got to do it without Speed Breaker, which I think is a bit overpowered anyway, or Nitrous. I just am not a big fan of the Canyon races. Oh my god, I'm not first. That's bad. No, I actually have to do a restart. Wow. That is a lot harder. Oh my god. Right. Let's try a bit harder this time. Concentrate mode. Come on, why doesn't it chain drifts? That's better. Please don't go too slow. It gives you too slow if you're even going like 40. And one crash resets your entire multiplier. Oh my. Give me my multiplier back. Good. Well, not good because I'm still in second. But phew, that was rather too close. Wow. They are harder now. Ugh. I still think this is my favourite Need for Speed though.
Heads up, scouts from Turbo Magazine are here.
Even though Carbon wasn't that bad. I just prefer the physics in this one. Right. Did I hear that there was a star? Yes, I did. Right, where's that? Turn left at the URL. Not a drift race anymore. I wish the car knew that. Oh, I've been going the wrong way. Actually, I think there's some money out here. If I remember correctly. Yes. Wow, how did I remember that? Right. Left. Ow. Taxi rage. Only got 800. Ugh. We seriously need to get some money. Mind you, there's not that much unlocked at the moment. So I haven't really got much to buy with it. What haven't we got? I don't know. Ooh, an actual time trial. Okay. This one looks pretty easy. 2 minutes. We don't really need 2 minutes. Where's all the traffic gone? Huh. How weird. We don't even need 1 minute. My god. Why did it give us 2 minutes? Come on, let's try and make it in 1 minute.
Nice, you just scored the cover of Turbo.
Why did it give us 2 minutes for that? That's ridiculous. Do a J-turn. Any decent cameras? Not really. That one's quite nice. Why would you need to save a magazine? Weird. I should have probably made the speedo red. It would match the car better. Let's go do this URL actually. Whoa!
Yeah.
That was close. Money. Plant weaving. Okay. This track looks pretty simple compared to how they get. First race in hard mode. Well, mildly awkward mode. I wouldn't go as far as hard. Wow, what are those two guys in the last couple of places doing? There are grannies. There are grannies in the URL. How did they enter this race? Oh, whoa. That guy sped up a bit. Anyway, stop watching the map. Actually watch where you're going. Are they still spinning out of their own accord? I thought hard mode would have fixed that. Apparently not. Oh, there we go. First place is mine. Not yours. No, whoa. Bit of a slide. Don't want to do that. Yeah, these guys still aren't gonna win. I'll do this lap without letting go of the accelerator. Let's see how that goes. Just a bit of a challenge. Oh, this corner might not be ideal. Come on. Yes! Whole lap without letting go of the accelerator. Need for speed handling. Gotta love it. Nitrous really doesn't last very long. I normally tune it for duration. I should probably go do that sometime. That wasn't too hard, but it was more of a challenge than it has been. Reputation zero. Probably going to be seeing a lot of that on hard mode now. Yeah, go away, cutscene. Nobody likes you. Right. New inventory in the car lot. Let's go see what it is. Is there anything worth buying? I like trying out new cars. I don't like staying in the same one. I'll just grab this money and then try and remember where the car lot is. Past the ever pointless garage. Get out of here. Wow. He can't drive. I just missed some money, didn't I?
Now, I have been pinpoint the place, man, but it's somewhere around the Hotel Plaza area. Crew tells me some easy pickings. Yeah, I'll give you a shot if I hear any more. Peace!
Racing Hotel Plaza. Okay. Money. Stop doing that. Stop it. I doubt we can even afford a decent car, but we'll see what they've got anyway. Worth a try. Oh. Oh. The SUV races. Look at the stats on this. Brilliant, aren't they? Absolutely nothing. Oh my god. Really? How much? I think I'll leave it for now. I'll get the normal races done, and then when I got some money, I'll get that and tune it up. Because you really need to tune it before you race it, or the races will be like 20 minutes long. Okay. Oh, let's do an outrun race. There's a guy just sat down here. Oh. Oh good, it can break the speed limit. Mind you, if I think this is slow, when I get an SUV I'm not going to be happy. Oh my god, on the wrong side of the road again.
Hey, yo,
ooh. Oh, he's banned.
Believe me, I ain't hating on you.
Yeah, really hard mode this. Good. Oh, it wasn't too many. Didn't take too many races. Right. Let's let's head to the start. Oh, we can just take the motorbike on my silver bike. Let's go. Let's go. Why do these guys drive around at almost the speed limit? They're really slow. Look, I thought he was traffic. Right, we got 2,800. That's a reasonable amount. We might be able to get the Lincoln soon. I don't remember how this game works though. I hope they don't trade the cars like in the first game. That would be bad. I don't want to trade this for a Lincoln. There we go. A minute to go round the block. Wow. Excessive time limits for the win. I swear the difficulty level doesn't actually affect these time trials. Right. What uniques have we got? I always choose it, but I'm going to go for Factor X. It just is the best. Right, that's some more visual. We're past a 2-star time.
Whoa,
yeah, that's a nice hood.
That is one wild mod. Someone's definitely looking out for you, because that's the only one of its kind on the West Coast.
Right. Let's do this circuit race as we're here. Money. Right. Not too long. Let's get it done. I swear you race Peugeots like all the way through the game. Don't understand how they can make them this fast. No. Bad Corolla. I think that's the first time I've been overtaken. Twice. Yeah, I should probably pay more attention. One thing I don't like in games is the middle divider of the road. I always hit them. Well, I'm supposed to. I just have terrible luck with hitting the divider. At least this game has less traffic than the first Underground did. If you've played that game, it is just crazy. There's so much traffic. Hard mode and he still doesn't know about that shortcut. Wow. This game doesn't seem to have too bad rubber banding. Like, if you're ahead, they don't seem to gain superpowers, which is always nice. And they don't, like, wait for you to catch up if they're ahead. Mind you, that guy did miss that shortcut. lies.
Whoa.
This game's understeer is pretty bad. Like, every car in the game understeers. I don't think we're gonna lose. Nope, we got it. That's a great ending. Oh, we even got some reputation points. Okay. Now, I think I remember it said we'd unlock more body parts. So I'll go quickly check that out. Nice drift. Right. What exactly have we unlocked? No bumpers. Spoilers? Nope. Hoods? No. Ah, mirrors. That's what we'd unlocked. They all look kind of stupid. Looks like it's got ears. Really? I'm gonna go with those, I think. At least they're cheap. Right. Okay, that'll do. And as always, I didn't check the time when I started recording, so I don't know how long this episode is. I'll see how close this street axe is, and we might give it a quick go before I end the episode. Was that guy just going the wrong way down the road? He's in traffic, he's not meant to do that. Okay, because that was pretty close. And that was... That's where I always crash on that corner. Okay, on-screen tags. Oh right, the up key didn't register. Okay. And he just span out. Wasn't my fault at all. Much. Wow, these guys are fast. And this guy's got some nice underglow. I don't know why they didn't let you use nitrous in street axes or drifts. I mean, it would kind of help in drift races. In these, it would be a bit chaotic, probably. Given that, but... Oh my god, I don't think I'm gonna do this. How fast is this Peugeot? I am gaining, but not enough. No. Oh, wow. Second restart in one episode, this is really bad. Let's try not to get held up by these idiots next time. Oh my... Stop pushing me! Oh my... Really? Too aggressive AI. I I had to take him out. He was just going to keep pushing me. And because of that, I think I'm not going to do it again. Oh, mind you. Change down. There we go. Ooh. Might be in with a chance. Yes, got him. Without killing him as well. There we go. That was very close. That was very close. No rep. I didn't expect any though. Wow. Okay, and on that note, I will end this episode, however long it is. Yeah, thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe if you want more, and I'll catch you next time.